In a previous video, we made vetiver clay blocks and a vetiver clay earth bag. This is the earth bag that after a few weeks, I've cut the bag away so that we can take a good look at it. You can see it's dense. It's very heavy, very strong. So I'd say this was a successful experiment. So we're happy with this.